It all began when I be thinking, slinging, thinking, tarot in my pocket. I got to work it, see it, looking, looking, big, much to see here. And I thought when I play something little smaller, get it working. I never stepped to see if ain't no dumb working, see it, see it. I went up to the store and took a look inside, see if I could truly find something I could rock and ride. Found a lovely 45, took it, strapped it, ride it high. Then my buddy busted me, said, you can't rock that piece, I see it bulging. So the 45, got a name for 43 from Wesson. I got another piece, making this time in my say I'm 32, maybe thinking trade and shoot. Grab seats to pocket knives, think I'm gonna roll up dice, think I'm rocking out of mind. No, I'm thinking looking twice, maybe this is finalized. Been thinking rocking on a dime, find a little 25. Think I'm looking kind of eyes, something that I can't ignore. Maybe something to adorn, smaller than my 32. Maybe I can rock it too, maybe start something new. My pocket pistol paradigm, I see this work. Came to realize that I was overanalyzed. Pocket pistol calibers just ain't here for my universe. No one's heard of 17, no one's scared of 22. No one blinks at 25, no one needs a 32. Nothing special about a 940, just ain't worth my time. See too many 45s, might as well go 50 cal, am I right?